Yes. Face seven shots so far. Puck off the draw back to the Calgary zone. That will kill the remaining time on the penalty default as he steps out of the box. One shot on the power play. Flames go offside as Sharon Govich lets it go. Bortuzzo takes exception. And then Greer comes in and drops the gloves of Bortuzzo. That escalated quickly.
Sure did. These are two tough boys. They can handle themselves, that's for sure. Bortuzzo and Greer. Quickly. To me, I don't think that shot was as late as
it wasn't.
Right? It was just happened to be offside right at the same time as the whistle.
It was a bit of a late whistle on the offside, too. Sharon Govich lets it go. Bortuzzo gives him the stink eye. Yes. Greer drops the gloves.
Okay, let's take a listen. Yeah, you're right. It was a little slow, and he was in a shooting motion. There's not much you can do to hold back on that.
And the old dozy dope, he throws some big right hands.
Yep.
For his first flight as a Flame.
There you go.
Gets back in the lineup tonight.
Blues supporting their teammate. Bortuzzo is an excellent teammate. Always has been.
It's his first game of the season.
Yeah. And he always finds a way to get back into the lineup, right? Can sit him, but he's always finding a way to get back in there.
Ted Lewis, number 41, minor penalty on sportsmanlike conduct, and 5 minutes for fighting. Calgary, number 18, 2 minutes for roughing and 5 minutes for fighting.
So they each get 7 minutes.
Yeah.
7:46 left here in period one.
Good energy to this game, Rick, so far.
Well, that's what Greer needs to do. You know, he's been an energy guy, and I've liked what he's brought to that fourth line when he's been in the lineup. Did not play last game, but with the injury to Rozichka, he gets back in.
Yeah. Well, that fourth line for the Flames